Beloved in Christ Jesus, I think you all would like to meet our Master Jesus. Who would not like to meet him? Everybody wants to see Jesus. Yes, Jesus also is very eager to have an encounter with his own children. And this is true. Yes, in the Old Testament, God maintained a relationship with his devotees as a friend. We shall meditate a word from Exodus chapter 33 and verse 11. Yes, this word is telling. The Lord would speak to Moses face to face as one speaks to a friend. Yes, what a wonderful word, you see. God visited Moses and talked with him as with a friend. Yes, he maintained a relationship with his devotees as a friend. And that was the best form of relationship with his devotees. Yes, which was maintained by God. But in the New Testament, he goes one step ahead above. He maintained a relationship with his devotees as his own children. He loved them and accepted them and loved them as his children. And this is extraordinary to imagine. This love is extraordinary, supernatural. Yes. And so this word is explained in Galatians chapter 4 and verse 6. Because you are his sons, God sent the Spirit of his Son into our hearts. The Spirit who calls out, Abba, Father. The sonship, the relationship as a son and as a daughter with his children. Whomsoever accepts Jesus as their God, he accepts them back as his children. And this is an extraordinary relationship, that God accepts his devotees as his own children. This is too much. When he would encounter, when he would meet his devotees, whom he considered as his friend, will he not meet his children? Will he not meet the people whom he considers as his own children? Yes, that's what he is doing in the New Testament days. Today, so many people throughout the world are visiting, meeting Jesus. Yes. And Jesus also, whomsoever calls on his name with real thirst, he comes and meets them. Yes, he runs for his children to meet them. And that is his thirst. Yes, dear, my dear beloved brother and sister. And so, it's easy to meet him. That's what I am telling you. In my life also, I met him in the beginning days of my ministry while I was fasting for 7 full days. In the 5th day of my fasting, I was crying bitterly. I was having the real thirst to meet him. And he appeared as a fire god for more than 1.5 hours. I was in spirit and he was talking to me. Yes, the wonderful experience that changed my life upside down. Paul the Apostle also, when he met Jesus, his life was totally converted. And if you could meet him, definitely your life would change upside down. This is the secret in meeting Jesus Christ. And if you have the real thirst, he appears to you, dear brother and dear sister. So shall I pray for you? Oh, loving Heavenly Father, Abba, Savior Jesus and Holy Spirit Master. Right now I come into your holiest presence, Appa. When we search you with a real thirst, you appear to us. And that's what you want to convey to your children today. Yes, my dear Jesus, Appa, today come among us and touch your people. Oh, name by name, touch them. And I also, your servant, I pronounce deliverance. I deliver them and set them free in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Amen. Beloved ones, do not forget to subscribe this channel. And please don't miss to see the daily devotions. And praise God every day.